consciousness is energy, which is received and decoded by a physiological structure. There are as many levels of consciousness available to the human being as there are structures, anatomical organs inside the body for decoding different sorts of energies.